This is RuPaul. I'm on the set of Grace and Frankie with the stars Jane Fonda and Lily Tomlin, fifth season. You've both been in the business for so long. When are you able to hear someone say, you know what, that's not going to work? When do you know to fight for something?
I don't feel like I'm a natural comedian, so I always take direction. I want to be told what to do, including given line readings. You know, I love being directed. And things like 9 to 5 and coming home and a number of films that I produced. Then if there was something that the director wanted to do differently, I would fight.
Are you able to do that in life? Say to someone, listen, kiddo, this is what you gotta do.
Mm-hmm.
You are.
Yeah, I've done it. Yeah.
I'll tell you, she can do it.
Yes. Where does that come from?
I'm 80 and just experience in life. You know that you would like to receive real advice. Criticism that comes from a constructive place.
You've both been at this for a long time. How do you stay interested in the work?
When I was in my late 40s, I'd had it. I didn't want to do it anymore. I had lost my sense of myself, and I find it very difficult to act when I don't like myself and have lost confidence. So I quit for 15 years. Mm-hmm. And when I had regained a sense of self and a sense of confidence, I came back. Mm-hmm. And I was really lucky, because it's very hard when you're in your late 60s to come back after 15 years.
How do you get up out of bed?
Sometimes at 5 o'clock in the morning when I'm staggering around the bedroom, I think, oh God, why do I have to go to work today? But then when I get here, then I'm excited to do the work and to do a scene and to see Jane and have guest stars like you.
What keeps you balanced?
I think I'm service oriented. That grounds me somewhat. And I love what I do.
I live in a context of service and friends who constantly inspire me and make me be braver and go further. That motivates me.
I was always developing these characters, and I would develop a definitive monologue to express that character. I mean, I was just tireless. That's all I did.
All the characters that she has brought to life live inside of her, and she has such empathy for them.
What you're saying is for a young person, lock into their drive.
Do it whenever you can. Just get up and do it. No matter how much you're gonna be embarrassed or humiliated, you just have to do it. So much is circumstance too, or being in the right place at the right time.
Mm-hmm. Right.
You never know what's gonna happen, so never give up, and always try to get better. Never settle. Mm-hmm. Never phone it in on any level, not just as an actor, but in life.
Well, this show is so amazing. I hope it goes on forever and ever, as long as you want to do it. Thank you all so much.
Thank you, Rue.